color if it looks good. I don't know.
And you moved out, right?
Well, I didn't
know. You can't be able to.
Yeah, but I didn't know, like, ask my dad. Yeah. I asked Troy and I just want to make sure they're seeing what, I mean, I think so. So I was like, do I need to wait for this? Just get home from somewhere? Okay, I just raised it a little bit. Because I noticed that I could see it. I could see it in the other video, you could just see it.
I wouldn't want to sit in this spot.
No.
We will do a national anthem when we post the colors at the the championship game.
Hoping to be in that.
Right back.
Thank you. Thank you. No Wonder, yeah.
Good job, Nick.
Thank you.
Shalom. that you've helped yourself to a Thanet Metal Christmas Tournament souvenir program. Please take a look at all of the businesses that have supported this program. We really appreciate that. We also want to give a shout out to Keystone Ford, who was the supporter of our trophies and t-shirts for our players this year again. We will be posting the colors and doing the national anthem before the championship game.